What sort of person was he?
Oh, he was an amazing man. He absolutely loved life, would have done anything to be here with us now.
He's a very lively person. He loved to get out, do stuff. He loved his family. Go see his son and that lot, play Batman and Robin.
And he would have done anything to get back into the army desperately. He wanted to be a padre in the end. He looked at being a padre just so he could drink the wine and eat the bread, I'm sure. He wanted to be in the reserves, he wanted to do anything. You know, he was so army-barmy.
Tracy wants to scatter some of Duncan's ashes on the way down, but because she hasn't jumped before, she's not allowed to carry anything with her. Jump company Skydive St George have therefore agreed to send Chief Instructor Bryn Chaff up with Tracy. He will carry Duncan's ashes as they jump from the plane and hold Tracy's hand as they are scattered on the way down.
So what we're going to do, we're going to go up with Tracy in the aircraft, climb up to 10,000 feet, jump out. When the tandem's deployed, it's drogue parachute, and we'll come and fly right next to them. We'll take Duncan's ashes out and literally just let them go into free fall. So at the same time, Tracy and Duncan will be a free fall at the same time. So it'd be pretty cool.
And how do you feel about your role in this?
Honoured, really. It's not every day we get to this, and being ex-military myself, it seems a fitting thing that we should be doing. And my part in it, I feel, you know, really honoured that I've been asked to do it.
So Jamie's going to jump first.
Yeah. Jumping alongside Tracy will be her 16-year-old son, Jamie.
Tell me how you're feeling just now.
Really nervous. Nervous but anxious, you know. I want to get in, I want to get out, don't want to do it. I feel mentally prepared, but I feel like I could be sick on the way up, you know. I'm not awfully good with heights, scared of flying, scared of most things.
What would he think of you doing this?
Oh, he'd be so proud. He'd be so proud of us for doing it. It's something I've always wanted to do, and he's always wanted to do it with me, but especially because of our friends are doing it. You know, there's six of us doing it. And our middle son, he's doing it as well. It's taken great courage at the age of 16 to say, yeah, go on, I'll jump out of an aeroplane for my stepdad, you know. And I think that's amazing.
You would have loved to skydive himself.
So you're doing this on his behalf?
Yeah.
So he would have, I imagine, been very proud of you.
Yeah, he would be.
For me, it's sort of doing his bucket list. He could never do it while he was here, so I'm going to make sure he can do it while he's not. And there's a little bit of him everywhere, and that's how it will be. He's going to do everything with me. Next year we're wing walking, and he's going to wing walk with me too, so he's going everywhere with me, unfortunately.
Crazy about elves, loves horses, and her boyfriend too.
Hopefully we'll have raised about £5,000 in total for Help for Heroes. They've been there for us every step of the way. And I can't think of any other way to sort of mark his passing as to help the people that he, you know, would have done anything for.
Breaking her apart.
Genuinely want to do that again.
Thank you.
Oh, she was fantastic. Won't you give me a high five?